So do I.
I like Whoppers.
I like the chicken they have.
Yes, sir. Oh.
There's my lunch. Our lunch.
Oi. Watch for these people pour, coming up behind you from the drive-thrus.
Mm-hmm. Also, just gotten into 91 in here.
Hmm?
Oh, never mind. It's now 90.
And well, see, that's supposed to tell you. That's supposed to tell you how hot it is outside. Oh. Well, we did well today, buddy.
Yes, we did.
I'm happy for that.
What?
Nah, never mind. I'll wait. Well, see, I was thinking maybe turning right, but I'll wait. Must be patient.
True.
Well, I guess that temperature was in here, Craig, because now that went down to 86.
Oh, wow.
Turn some air on.
Got it. There's the middle school.
Used to be the high school. My aunt used to be the head cook at Central Dolphin High School.
Oh, wow.
Cafeteria. My Aunt Carrie.
Excuse me. Whoa. Stop digging roads, people.
I guess a lot of the sewer systems and stuff, Craig, are getting old now.
I guess.
Gotta be replaced.
Uh-huh.
Sooner or later.
Yeah.
Yes, I'm afraid that's one thing there's no getting around.
True. It looks like they made a. Looks like they made the color darker on the C or on the S.
Oh yeah.
Yeah. Well, the rest of these are bright as heck. These, one of the S's and the C's is so dark you can barely see it. There's the library.
I have my library card for in there, but I don't win very much.
Huh. I wonder where they keep all the cat buses at.
All the what?
All the cat buses.
Down on Cameron Street.
Oh, okay.
You have a big building where the Cat Bus headquarters is on Cameron Street. I used to take those buses when I still lived in Middletown. I took those buses every day to work. Back then, it was cheaper than paying for parking spaces in the city.
What, you had to pay for parking spaces?
If you drove your own car, yep.
Oh, geez.
So you figure how much it would cost you to park.
Oh, wow.
At a certain place, and then on top of that, you got to add how much gas you got to buy every week to go back and forth. And that stuff adds up, boy. All that money adds up.
On.
I thought we would get through that one, buddy.
Stupid.
Boy, his windows need washed already.
What?
How dirty the windshield is already.
Oh, gee.
I'm gonna have to do something about that. After I eat.